It's another sunny day, and that means tons of animals looking for places to bask. Like caprosuchus are coming out to soak the sun's rays. Although caprosuchus is normally an ambush predator, it has longer legs than most crocodiles, making it way easier for it to move around on land. This helps caprosuchus cover ground faster and find suitable places to bask much quicker than most other crocodilians, and with long, tusk-like teeth, not much dares to challenge it. But there is bigger company near the water. An old male Spinosaurus. Although years of fishing has worn down his teeth significantly, compared to the Caprosuchus, he is still bigger in every way, and has more than just his teeth. One good slash to the face, and even a fully grown Caprosuchus knows he has lost this fight. He will have to find another place to bask. While it is a clear loss, the old male Spinosaurus relishes in victory and in the sun. Although the Spinosaurus was able to easily earn his basking spot, other animals are a bit more evenly matched. This is Tippy, a Dimetrodon. Dimetrodon here come in colours that can include green, tan, blue, and other similar variations, helping make individual Dimetrodon more easy to track and identify. Tippy has been studied since he was a hatchling and has turned into one of the most studied specimens. He's gotten quite a few battle scars over his years of fighting, and it seems like they won't be stopping soon. He has been presiding near a tree trunk for the last couple of weeks. It has given Tippy a place to regulate his body temperature. But if there is a great basking site to be found, there will always be a rival Dimetrodon who wants it for himself. First blood has been drawn, and it won't be the last. They are both exhausted and bloodied. The winning blow is in reach for both of them. It's all a matter of who can deliver it first. The other male flees quickly in order to escape with his life. Dimetrodon are known cannibals when given the chance. Tippy will keep his basking spot. He'll just have to hope for no new challenges anytime soon.